Entry warning announcements.
My name is Caitlin.
I'm Cassidy. Today is Tuesday, October 26th.
It is day 4 in our rotation schedule.
Today in Bulldog Country, it will be 82 degrees. Students, please remember your 4 Bs.
Be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and most of all, be kind.
Students, this Friday is the last day to donate to Socktober. Kinder is in the lead with the most amount of socks donated.
This week is Red Ribbon Week. Each day we have different dress-up themes.
For Wednesday, please wear your 50s best for the 50th day of school. It is also an early release day. Students, don't forget the book fair is going on this week. Please support HCE and get some great books.
Attention, attention. UILs need their participants. Ready writing. 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders, build your writing skills and be part of a team. Spelling, 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders, learn and build your spelling skills. Listening, showcase your amazing listening skills. And 5th graders who are interested in dictionary skills, learn to be a pro with the dictionary. If you are interested, come see Ms. Miller in room 214. Now is your time to shine. Now is your time to be part of a team. Now is your time to be a leader. UIL is the place to be.
This Wednesday night, 5:30 to 7 o'clock, math and reading night. Wear your 50s best attire for the 50th day of school. Book fair open during math and reading night.
Have a terrific Tuesday, Bulldogs. Fighting for your life inside of Canada.